Today's question comes from the United Kingdom. Sam Harries asks, roughly what percentage of PageRank is lost through a 301 redirect? Oh, great question, Sam. I've been meaning to talk about this for a long time. Let me give you the history on this. At some point, an SEO wrote to me privately and said, hey, I'm wondering how much PageRank disappears when you have a 301 redirect. And I wrote back and said, okay, why is that on your mind? And they said, well, the historical PageRank papers always said that, you know, 10, 15%, whatever amount of PageRank gets lost given any particular link. So from page A to page B, there's a link. The PageRank that flows is take the PageRank and multiply by 0.85, 0.9, whatever it is, and then take the remaining links and divide that PageRank equally between the outgoing links. So a certain amount of PageRank dissipates on each link. If 301s don't have that sort of dissipation, then instead of linking, I should do all my stuff with 301s and I won't lose my PageRank and I'll have like 10% more PageRank and more things will rank. And so, you know, you don't want people thinking along those lines where they're going to shoot themselves in the foot trying to use 301s instead of links. And so at the next search conference where it happened to be convenient, I mentioned that a certain amount of PageRank also dissipates through 301s. And unfortunately, then the pendulum swung too far the other direction. People started to get worried, oh, if I use a 301, how much PageRank do I lose? And so I sent an email to the team that is in charge of this, and of course the implementation can vary over time, but this has been roughly the same for quite a while. The amount of PageRank that dissipates through a 301 is almost exactly, is currently identical to the amount of PageRank that dissipates through a link. So they are utterly the same in terms of, you know, the amount of PageRank that dissipates going through a 301 versus through a link. So that doesn't mean use a 301, it doesn't mean use a link, it means use whatever is best for your purposes, because you don't get to hoard or conserve any more PageRank if you use a 301, and likewise it doesn't hurt you if you use a 301. So great chance to just sort of clear that up a little bit. It's exactly like having a link. That's the current implementation. We don't promise that it will be that way for all time and eternity, but I don't see any reason why in particular it would change. So thank you for asking the question. Great chance to clear that up.